anybody looking?
Soon there will be no one left.
Yeah.
kids today. I'm looking for the chump chubby ones. I'm going to find me some chubby kids and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
What will the ice cream maker want for?
I'm going to kill them.
What will the ice cream maker want?
Looking for the chump clubby one. Going to find me some chubby kids and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
Is anybody watching?
What will the ice cream maker want from me? What will the ice cream maker want from me?
puppy one. We're going to find me some chubby kids and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
What's up, Jay? I have a rare piece that I found out there. Surely you know what to do with it. If you bring me something pretty, I'll give it to you.
Super cool. Sure. I could do something with this.
Jay, help me out of here, please! Jay, help me out of here, please!
Oh, why are you crying, little?
Jay, help me out of here, please. Jay, help me out of here, please!
Oh.
Yes, it's her. How did it get in there? I don't understand how it could happen.
Wait! Liz! Hey! Screw this.
Why are you making so much noise? I don't know what that weird man and you are playing. You know I see you on the cameras, Merlan. Do you want me to call the police? No manches, güey. The truth is that I hate my job. I could be somewhere more bonito. Break everything you want, hombrecito. Let's see if this way, with a little luck, I get fired. Vuelve pronto. Hey, hombrecito, let's make a deal. If you manage to go through all the cameras in record time, I will give you a prize. Don't judge me, I need some entertainment. When you are ready, come here and speak with me again. Preparados? Listos? Ya!
I'm going to kill some kids today. I'm looking for the chump flubby ones. I'm going to find me some chubby kids and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
Is anybody watching?
We'll be right back.
Anybody looking?
Jay, it's you? What happened the other day? How do you think of jumping with the van running? How? So that was what Charlie wanted to tell me? Where is he? I mean, is he okay? Yes, in the end I managed to jump at one of the stops. Are the others okay? Oh! It is so nice! We have to do something. Okay, I'll follow you. Is anybody looking? Is anybody watching?
Oh, my plan is going perfectly.
Huh?
Going to do it. day, looking for the chump of a man. Going to find some chubby kids, and they're gonna make some ice cream fun.
Jay, is that you? What happened? How did Rod capture Liz?
Looks like you didn't do very well. Ice cream maker.
Next time, be sure to
how
keep me in mind.
How did you not tell me that Rod
remember
and my
that
sister?
I am the bravest
we're not
of
friends
four.
Anymore?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh.
Yes! Yes! Oh, thank you!
We've come home! all together.
Haha, we are a great team!
Hi, kids!
No!
Did you think I'm dumb, huh?
We are a great team, please!
No!
You're a...
Anybody looking?
Thank you.
us!
It is so nice!
Hey! What's going on in here, huh?
Let's go!
Get back here! I said get back here, you little bastard! Just missed him! These kids are driving me crazy! How could they have run away again, huh? Well, these tubes don't take them very far. They're actually still inside my factory. It's only a matter of time before I find them.
Jay, are you okay? Perfect. Now leave it to me.
Hey,
This is a pretty loony tune. It's not my fault if I see things I shouldn't see. Hanging on this ramp. It's not my fault if I see things I shouldn't see. This is a pretty lonely job. All day busy hanging on this ramp. It's not my fault if I see things I shouldn't see.
Mike. It's my turn. I've got it this time.
Rescue the others.
Let's go.
I've seen something suspicious. Near here, there's a lot of food waste.
Maybe there's kind of a giant kitchen around here.
Good. going to keep track of the cooks.
Under control.
Under my feet, it was you who started the war. I don't regret what I did. And now who is knocking on the door?
Good morning. I'm Sister Philippa, the abbess of this school's order. It's been a while since I got some news about this place, and as you may understand, I had no choice other than...
Listen to these words. Here you will stay. From this moment on, you will be my slave!
Thank you.
A rebel padlock, huh? No problem. There we go. Perfect. Well, I think this'll help you. Take it. Yes, I'm on it.
Tasty.
I'm going to keep checking the cooks.
The most delicious ingredient in the world.
Good, good, good.
Yummy, yummy.
Good, good, good.
Well, now we just need to find Liz.
Okay, well, in that case, I have something very important to do first.
Fine, Jay and I are gonna start. Don't take too long.
Antonio Gaudi of design.
Is good here.
I've got my rock, I got my favorite screwdriver.
Is anybody looking?
Thank you.
with me today. We're gonna get some chubby kids. I wonder, what will I do when there are no more tasty chubby children?
Is anybody watching?
Liz, we're together at last.
Get out of here, Mike.
Listen, Liz, in case we don't get out of here, there's something I want you to know.
Of course we're gonna escape from here. We'll talk right now, but first, let's go to the boys.
I don't want to say it in front of everyone.
I'm so glad you're both well.
Hey, you! What are you doing here? Huh? Oh, don't run away, chubby kid! Come back here!
I don't know how, but Rod found me and followed me here.
Chubby kids, get out of there now!
Charlie, where were you?
You should have come back as soon as you handed over the key card.
That doesn't matter now. We have to stop Rod from getting in. By the way, how nice that we're all together at last.
Oh, chubby kids, get out of there now! Oh! Chubby kids, get out of there now!
Liz! Mike! Charlie!
The truth is, I see you all very funny. So chubby and round.
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Is this my son's...
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Hmm.
I need a weapon motorized tool that can
lift the shutter quickly.
Turn all circuits to enrage him to attack the generator.
So difficult to keep the breaker pulled. Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
Thanks.
Thanks.
And now.
Hey, you ugly broken robot. Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, dude. Ugly.
Good, good, good.
What's going on here?
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Thanks, lad.
Shush! Jay, I need your help!
Get me these two things, Charlie.
Roger that.
Thanks. Is anybody watching?
This area of Rod's factory has... Thanks.
Is anybody looking?
Everything is good here.
The generators are still working perfectly. Finally, something is working and going right.
Is anybody looking? Is anybody watching?
Haha, thanks! I've used this computer before.
generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Cut. Over.
Did you notice that cannon on top of Rod's van? I wonder what it could be for.
When I follow...
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom.
This?
Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Haha, it's working, Charlie! Yes, keep it moving! Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great!
This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk.
Going on.
is impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room.
Huh?
The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh! Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Ha 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 ha